Welcome to the Allplan tutorial lesson 1. I am Tinwin. In this lesson, I will introduce you to how to create a new project. This is a real building, as you can see on the screen. When you start Allplan 2020, you can create a new project straight from the welcome screen here. Click the corresponding tool. If you've turned off the welcome screen, there's another way to create a new project by clicking New Project on the Quick Access toolbar. The New Project dialog box opens. Then click New Project. Enter the project name here. Use Location to select the place where you want to save the new project. If you have the Workgroup Manager option, you can see all the computers that were added as servers to the workgroup. If you have the Allplan Share option, you can also select BIM+. Using country-specific templates, you can select the country for the project templates displayed. The new project does not require a project template. Therefore, you can ignore this setting. Then, click Next to continue. Set all path settings to project. Click Next. The last part of the user setting, you can define the users are entitled to work with this project in the same server or the same Allplan version by clicking on the names. Then click Finish to confirm the dialog box. The project will be created and opened automatically. The title bar of the Allplan window shows the current project, the current file set or building structure, and the current document. In addition, the title bar provides various tools. The action bar configuration is the default setting in Allplan 2020. This configuration shows the action bar above the workplace. If the action bar configuration is not set, select it as follows. Open the View menu, point to the default configuration, and click Action Bar Configuration. The menu bar is hidden by default. Using the Alt key will show the menu bar for a short time. The menu bar then appears below the title bar. Or you can also show the menu bar by clicking the corresponding tool in the drop-down list in the Quick Access toolbar. You can display your model by using different views, scales, and view types by opening several viewports in parallel and arranging them as you need. You can also display different views in each viewport. To do this, open the window drop-down list on the Quick Access toolbar. You can select one of the standard viewport arrangements. Allplan generally has three different types of viewports: Plan View, Animation View, and Elevation View. The action bar contains all tools that are available to you. The tools are sorted by role, task, and task area. The role is the area where you can find the tasks that are needed to do your job. This area contains all roles that are available to you, such as draft, engineering, architecture, and bridge construction. The tasks that are available to you change with the selected role. To open a task, click the corresponding tab. Each task is subdivided into appropriate areas. You can find areas in different colors, indicating varying and fixed task area. The varying task areas change with the selected task, such as the components task area of the elements task. You can find the FITSC task areas in all roles and tasks. The Quick Access task area contains frequently used tools, such as Line, Polyline, Copy, Move. In the next lesson, we'll cover the Allplan building structure, where you can easily manage the model, views, sections, and reports.